CCTV footage shows the moment two masked gunmen opened fire during Sunday service at a church in Istanbul. The shooting killed one person, according to Turkey's interior minister.